by the cloud of dust.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Accurate.
Yeah. All right, you can actually, he's going to see it.
Do a little bit of video of this thing moving.
This is like an adventure day. Tour around Phoenix.
Okay, I'm here with my peeps at the Hyatt Regency in the revolving restaurant. Not going to pick up a whole lot because it's dark in here, but hopefully it'll pick up the movement.
The window?
Yeah.
The window's stationary, but we're moving. That's pretty cool.
Somewhere around, I left my glasses. Good evening, guys. How are we all doing today? I'm doing well, thank you. My name is Luis, and I'll be taking care of this. Jack will be around with a few waters in a moment as well. Can I get us all started with something to drink here? And give us a minute or two. One more time. Well, those will be out in a second. I'll give you guys a minute to look at the menu. No problem. Thank you.
We have a coconut dulce flan that's vegan. A vegan flan.
Where is she bringing that around? Stop talking.
Flan.
Yeah, they do.
We have ratatouille, but I'm not 100% sure if we're still serving it right now. Do you know the time?
It's like 9:45, but it's okay.
If you order the ratatouille before like 9:45, I can do it for you. And it's a whole bunch of different squashes,
yeah.
Avocado, and a piece of bread.
Okay, I've had that before.
But other than that, we don't really have any.
Okay.
Vegan.
Okay.
Sorry.
But the flan.
Who came up with this idea?
We have a flan too,
sorry. Yeah, that's a solid call. But so was yours. I love that place. Especially Jessica. Yeah, that's right, Jessica. Sorry, I know I'm right on top of you, but.
Yeah, this is like the ultimate rooftop. So I'm going to say that she piggybacked off of my idea. She inspired me a little.
Rooftop, we're the bucket shop of the world.
Sister, did you hear that? You're inspirational.
Yeah, I do. I've always
heard that. No, we're in a friggin' UFO on top of a hotel. This is cool, though.
Everybody tattoos afterwards.
One
I've never had a
little what is it?
Except like they're playing the guessing game on the Hell Dictionary. Heads up.
Oh, I like that. I'm the master.
We're going to play that both.
Wow, look at the roof of the old America West Arena. It's got the Casino Arizona logo on the roof. Menu. It's moving. This is really cool.
Yeah.
I've never been in one, so
yeah,
the size of the TV on the ballpark thing over there is gigantic. I'm not a sports guy, so
Diamondbacks, Yankees. No,
That's basketball over there.
I'm not a sports guy, so I've never been in there.
I just like going for the food and the beer.
But I've been in there because Staples put us up in the Phoenix Sunshine for free.
Yeah, I had a ticket for last week. A pair of tickets, but I was sick. So I gave somebody at work.
Sorry.
Give it to me next.
I know, but they were given to me for like a work thing, so I feel like the next person I should have gone to was going to be for work, you know?
I want the eyelashes at jazz. I want to be like, the next person to get it at jazz, I'm going to give it to you or you.
Yeah, but this is
the yeah, I haven't done that. I want to give it to someone at jazz.
We have the ratatouille, but actually dinner's over with. So with on the lounge menu, vegan. I would say there's a mini pork chowder, but it has cream and a soup.
You could do the
bruschetta
camp without the
kibble. Without the press crew? Yeah, I believe I can do the bruschetta. I can go double check, but I'll just really be sure. So I can go find out for your
bruschetta. Yeah, you can do that for your time too.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's part of creme brulee.
Alright, so the french fries are on, we should open up because the crust is on. I think that's the only one, because all the other ones have some sort of dairy or something. Okay, so you want to order a bruschetta and order a fries?
Yeah, let's take 2 orders of bruschetta and share.
Sure, maybe. And do we want to do fries as well?
Yeah,
we'll
take 2 orders of fries.
2 orders of fries, perfect. Okay, and so I got Estelle over here for himself. Anyone else, any drinks?
Coke.
Pepsi.
Alright, how about Dr. Pepper? That'll work.
Perfect.
Make that 2 times. 2 times
peppers?
Okay.
Don't go wrong with DP. Pepper. Would you
like to be a pepper too? Absolutely.
Okay. Dr. Pepper is another
Angry.
Another Angry. Okay, perfect. And for ourselves, ladies? I have a grape lemonade, and I can put a lemonade with strawberry syrup. Sprite has zero mouse. For
someone.
I'll be back in just a moment, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll get these minis out of the way as well. You can hold on to them.
We'll keep going.
Yeah, I'll get the rest out of the way.
Will we split my leg?
You got a drink going?
I'll hold on to
them. Yeah. Do you have another equipment?
Thank you. And then I'll leave one cocktail menu as well in case you want to go to the excuse me.
Thank you.
Thank
you. I've got a Dr. Pepper coming. I haven't decided on the food. Like, we gotta do it during the day sometime. It'd look really cool.
Right now, the with on top of the arena?
Yeah, Talking Stick has their name on it now. It used to be the America West.
Sorry, be ready for it now.
Oh, okay.
Are you trying to do a fan
already? Mickey was not ready for it. Look at Mickey, this is the second time.
Wait, can we do a picture of Mickey doing fin lips and Freddy doing thick lips?
Okay, right.
No, that's not good.
Ready, three. One, two, three.
All of us are on video right now, but you can't see us that well because it's so dark. This camera doesn't do well in low light. I just want to get this thing spinning on here. It's kind of cool.
How do you do Francais?
Oui?
That's right. How fast you flip that for your knee just because
I can speak enough Filipino to get in trouble.
Personal attack. Wow. Way to go. Turn the wheel a little harder.
Drink starts sloshing around. It goes into the gravitron mode and we're all plastered against the glass.
Your eyebrows like like medium flash so that like everybody doesn't look
I'm way too much like I'm way more aware of the spinning than I look at you guys that's stationary.
Right. Yeah,
when I look this way it's fine.
These doorways are like passing us by over here in the middle. When you get down there, look up. It looks like a UFO sitting up on top of the hotel. We just gotta remember to get off where we got on, so we can just... See, now, his picks up in the low light. This doesn't. I can't see anybody's faces.
Well, then stop wishing you filmed. You're gonna run out.
I don't pay for film anymore. Even my Nikon's a DSL, it doesn't, no film. besides, you can't.
That's one of the longest videos I've ever seen anyone take on their phones.
Well, see, I have a video
that
camera.
That makes sense, because then you can fast forward it and let's do those buildings. Yeah.
Well, I have a little digital camcorder, but they keep making the software obsolete, so now I have to use this. Something on this menu was telling me to bite. See, if you look out here now, you can see the top of the roof, and we're starting to go into the part where it barely hangs over the roof.
Oh yeah, I see the roof.
Yeah, we're starting to go over the edges. Yep.
I couldn't even see Sam, there was so much shade, so I just want to throw a little light on that.
Oh, look, it's telling us everything that's outside of each section.
Wow.
That's cool. So as we go by here, the plaques are telling us what we're looking at.
Probably
right
down
there.
It's
for small. Yeah, it's set right there, yeah. Built in 1927. That's pretty impressive.
I have the AK line in. And I should have the appetizer
out
in a moment.
Okay. Thank you. Virginia, you're driving. For sure. I trust you with my luckily, I have that. Do have the validation.
So we're starting to go over the edge of the rooftop in the revolving restaurant on top of the Hyatt Regency.
How come I get the bill?
You get the bill.
What is your name?
Louis.
What do you guys think it was like?
I thought it was Eduardo. It's actually my name.
See? I was almost there!
Thank you.
Whoa.
Thank
you.
So the little plaque here says that the Chase Tower is the tallest building in the state of Arizona. So now we're going back onto the roof again. We were hanging over the roof. When we get to the other side, we'll be hanging over the other side.
Ken, you drink all my water!
Let's get your germs on it. This is disgusting.
Rojo Inn, the Japanese Friendship Garden, 1 mile. This Asian style garden honors Phoenix, sister city in Japan. I wonder if that's what that is right down there, maybe. Maybe that thing is the garden.
It's on 3rd Street.
Well, that makes sense because we're coming back around where the convention center is, and that's on 3rd Street.
Why is your card in there? I'll let you pay for breakfast tomorrow. We're going to have it at McDonald's. It's a little different from this.
Off of the dollar menu only.
You're welcome. I'll be right back. I'll be right back.
I got this. I got my job.
Next time I come, I won't be working, so I'll need help.
Brother, don't say that. That makes me sound like
you're going to be so happy. No, I'm ready to quit, so. This could be like next weekend. I got so much fun.
There's Channel 12 News.
I'm spinning in a circle. I put my shit and move down.
Channel 12 News.
Your brother's going to make a mother of
me. I know. Bring it home. Stop building the whole next year.
Steve, look at this cool looking old church over here. Kind of cool looking. The, yeah. Spanish colonial, what they call it.
Definitely over. Yeah.
What's over again?
This house inside a magazine that's not
in. Did you say B or M? Billion? No possible way.
There's Phoenix Mountain Preserve, highest points, including Camelback Mountain.
Okay. Thank you very much, guys. It's been a pleasure to be here. Thank you. Crap, I can't see it, Dan.
Nope, almost.
I would ask Brittany what it says, but she didn't lie to me. This is tough. I feel a lot of pressure here.
I tell you, I don't get no respect. This guy has so many different names now.
I paid for 12.
Six? You think six?
Yeah, that's such a good one.
I can't see how much is left. Not you. Okay. Tell everybody another one. Watch her nose grow as she says this.
203.
She's lying by $100. Thank you. Once again, you can't tell the truth.
Those are some damn expensive french fries.
Six people. Sorry, that's $20. 20%. So, tip is not out on this pen.
I'm getting all the meals tomorrow.
There's the Herberger. Probably your copy, then probably an expense copy if it's a business expense. Herberger Theater, 1 block. It's actually right there. Built in 1989. Support and foster the growth of performing arts and theater.
Oh, that's cool. Look, we're right back where we started.
I know.
Just hot. We should get desserts. I can use the chocolate flair. Chocolate flair would be great.
They got creme brulee.
What about the cocoa? Let's go to the cocoa. I want the cocoa. What's in that?
This big, huge rooftop, this big building here is the Phoenix Convention Center, home of Phoenix Comic Con.
Ready, that's where we're sleeping.